Let's take a lover's wand and seal it with a kiss.